Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Delta Electronics 24 volt power supply not turning on. Let's see what's wrong here. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Always take care for the safety. Now I will apply power using series lamp and we will monitor the lamp condition. No indication on the lamp. AC voltage. Check DC voltage. Here are no voltage. Standby voltage. No voltage. Here is burning sign. This area is burned out. Verify voltage on this capacitor. No voltage. Check fuse. Open circuit. I will make jumper for test purpose using 1 ampere bus fuse wire. And then I will install the original value fuse. Check input resistance. ~1.4 mega ohms. Bridge rectifier positive and negative terminal. MOSFET short circuit. Good. We can see there is some repair attempt is done on this power supply. Someone tried to repair this power supply already. Oh my god, this MOSFET is installed in opposite direction. Yes, this MOSFET is short circuit. This resistor open circuit. This resistor open circuit. This resistor open circuit. Diode short circuit. Might be its PFC controller is also damaged. First we will verify its standby section and then we will continue. VCC capacitor, these voltage are down. VCC voltage down, that means this chip is damaged because this MOSFET caused to damage its gate components. These gate components take drive from pin number 8 of this IC and this IC gets damaged very quickly. NCP1654. This track is damaged from here. This eyelet is also damaged and here is also damaged. Now I remove this IC and now we will check the voltage on VCC capacitor. Still voltage are down. That means there is something wrong. VCC capacitor, yes, this diode is damaged. This diode damaged. I will remove diode from this power supply. Yes, this diode is good. Yes, that's nice. We have VCC voltage now. MOSFET damaged its gate drive components. That caused to damage this chip, and this chip damaged this diode. Now we will check output. That's nice, 24 volt. Without PFC controller, without PFC section, voltage booster section, 24 volt are now good. Now I replaced this diode, and we have voltage now on this VCC capacitor. Now I will install this chip, MOSFET, and these gate drive components. This MOSFET was installed in opposite direction. Old MOSFET, the previous MOSFET, short circuit from drain to source. MOSFET damaged permanently. One diode, open circuit, touch to gate, MOSFET on. Now discharge MOSFET, diode, this MOSFET is good. Now you will install in the circuit. When we are installing, its mounting tab must be towards the chassis. This eyelet damaged from here. It is gate discharge resistor. This track must be connected to pin number 8. 30 ohm resistor at this point. 3 R32 resistor at this point. BC65, its actual number is NCP1654. that supply power, and we will check it now. Nice. Check DC voltage, 391 volt. Yes, we have 391 volt. PFC circuit booster section is working now good. Output voltage 24.01. So now this power supply started working normally. VCC 12.81. Now we will check voltage by adjusting. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.